The outside loop is a very easy next step from the forward pass. Instead of catching the yo-yo again, you're going to push it out a second time. So the hand motion is just a little push, send it out a second time and catch it. You can do it a little bit bigger. Just make sure you get your hand in the way and catch it.
Yeah.